Breaking this morning, a 30-year-old woman is recovering after she was stabbed in her back multiple times in the lobby of the Swissotel. Chicago police say the woman was taken to the hospital after being cut on her head and arm as well. It appeared to be the result of a fight she got into with another woman just after 2 this morning. As of right now, police don't have her attacker in custody.